Chris Philp.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Last Wednesday, 7 people tragically died and 50 were injured in a tram accident in Croydon. I'm sure the whole House will join with the Prime Minister, Leader of the Opposition and Leader of the SNP in extending our heartfelt condolences to the bereaved families. There are 3 investigations underway by British Transport Police, the Office of Road and Rail and the Rail Accident Investigation Board. Can the Prime Minister assure the House and assure the families that any recommendations to improve safety on trams in Croydon and across the country made by those investigations will be rapidly implemented by the government?
Well, once again, I join my honourable friend in expressing our condolences to the families and friends of the 7 people who died in this terrible incident, this terrible event that took place, and our sympathies with those who were injured and affected by it, and again, our thanks to the emergency services. It is important that we allow these investigations to continue, that they are able to come up with their recommendations in due course, and we will, of course, look very seriously at those recommendations. We can never be complacent about safety and security on these sorts of issues. We do need to make sure that if there are lessons to be learned, that they are indeed learned.